written by Joe Venuti and Eddie Lang, who were a violin guitar duo in the 1920s and 30s, and also inspired by them in that style.
Emma and I were particularly fascinated by the music that influenced Django Reinhardt and Stephen Grappelli, because we've been playing that music quite a while together. In fact, that's when we started working together. And curiously, very few people seem to be making recordings and performing this music. And so we thought, let's explore it and see what it happens if we bring it back to life again. It's got a great energy and a great feel. So that was the initiative anyway.
Both Joe Venuti and Eddie Lang were the children of Italian immigrants, and you can definitely hear that element in the music. You can sometimes hear a kind of Neapolitan sound. That's one thing. Obviously, they're American, American Italians, and compared to the Hot Club, which is a very European style that brings in the gypsy elements, that is a different type of sound. It's also just, it's slightly earlier, so it's that. It's got that 1920s dance feel to it.
It's very knife-edge performances, yeah, because it's not all specified.
No audiences always enjoy that, don't they? They like to think that you might just fall off any minute and plummet from a tightrope, but and keeping it's exciting for us as well. That's another element I think that people enjoy about it. They've got very different styles of playing, so Capelli's very fluid and very melodic, whereas Venuti is probably technically more flashy, does loads of double stops, you can play, you know, this technique where he takes his bow part, so he can play four notes at the same time, so he's real short, basically.
Interestingly, Django and Stefan listened to these records. These were the records that fired up their interest and made history happen 10 years later. So if people come away from listening to this, having felt, you know, that there's a wider span of the music, I can now investigate 10 years before and listen to all of the artists, these people, Joe and Eddie, were being featured with or supporting. That's a whole rich vein of the history of the music to explore, and maybe people will look into that.
Thank you very much for listening. James Birkett on guitar, and my name is Emma Fisk. Thank you.